Hello viewers, welcome to Pari Kitchen. Today's recipe I am showing is sorrel leaves curry. To this I have taken one bowl. Add 5 to 6 green chilli and 1 medium sized onions chopped into slices. To this add sorrel leaves, which is I have taken one large bunch of sorrel leaves. Add 1 tomato and 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1 tablespoon of red chili powder and 1 tablespoon of cumin powder and 1/4 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Add 1 glass of water and turn on the flame and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. In this sorrel leaves we have vitamin A, B and C. It also reduces hair fall also. It is very rich in iron. In between you can stir well by keeping a lid and cook at least 10 to 15 minutes. After 10 to 15 minutes turn off the flame. Sorrel leaves is a traditional remedy for treating a wide range of gastrointestinal also. After turn off the flame, completing of cooling down, add taste to salt and with the help of masher you can mash like that until we get to a smooth paste. For tempering, I have taken 1 kadai. To this add 4 tablespoons of oil, 1 slightly chopped onions, add 1 tablespoon of chana dal, urad dal, cumin seeds and mustard seeds and 2 chilies and some curry leaves. After making golden brown color, add to the sorrel leaves curry and mix all together. After mixing, take into a serving bowl. This is very yummy and this is I am showing in a Muslim style sorrel leaves curry. This is very tasty and yummy. You can try in your homes and let me know by commenting to my channel. If you are visiting first time to my channel, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.